Hello, this is Gwen, and I am back with number 7. I had to go back to the box method because I moved again, and we're in the process of moving. It'll probably be a little while before I can have a setup again with the tripod, sadly. I finally bought one. But I went ahead, I hope you guys don't mind, but to cut down on some of the long, drawn-out process of training up these Pokemon, I went ahead and I leveled them up. Why is it only half of my... There we go. Only half of my controller was working. So, Oops. That button, that's the button. Yeah, I went ahead and leveled up the team to cut down on some video time because it was literally gonna be a video of me just training these guys and nothing else. So, and also, I got, first we're gonna put these guys on here. As you can see, I got myself a Farfetch'd from Magnify. So, he's all leveled up and he just needs to do his 3 crits to evolve. And I think that's it, because I don't think this one's going to be much use against fire types right now. But I even leveled up several of these guys, so to help out in the future. Oh, and I accidentally involved this one. I thought the instruction said that she had to level up knowing Drop Kick. No, she needed to level up and learn Drop Kick. So she already evolved by accident, and so has Prince. Well, his was he evolved earlier, and I didn't want to have to sit there. I think it was 16 or something low, and I wanted everybody pretty even. So yeah, Prince is evolved already, but all right. So this is our team that we're gonna face the next gym with. We're gonna swap in our Sirfetch to see if we can't get him to evolve before. I didn't want to have to evolve Prince. I just need to get 3 crits in a row with Does he learn False Swipe? This False Swipe would be the easiest way to get 3 critical hits. Let's see. Sort by number. I thought I owned False Swipe. Oh, dang. We need something that could survive 3 crit hits in the same... Oh, I know what we can do. Or is it not here yet? Ah, there we go. Well, let's see if this will work. One could hope this works. They should, I hope, be low enough level. Eh. Let's just hope they don't use any fury moves on him. Not very effective at all. Alright. And none of these, I think, have higher chances, so I just gotta rely on his leak the whole time. Oh. I wonder if he gets a crit on three at the same time, if that counts. Yep, straight for the fairy moves. Oh no. I don't know why I skipped that. Well, I didn't want to necessarily kill them, but I don't want them killing me either. Yep, and he's dead. Oh, that's right. I was gonna... I remember I was going to go in with the life do... Hatena and do that. That was a fail. Well... So, we're gonna put a bag here. Oh. I don't know why they had to make some of these new ones so hard to evolve and so specific. I thought... Oh, shoot. I was hoping I had a move on somebody that didn't have to do damage every time. I guess like, I can just keep using Protect on Kingler. Yeah. Oh, he got the double protect. What? What? I healed him. What the heck? You guys saw that. Super potion, use this item. Why isn't it working? There it goes. That was weird. I know. I'm gonna put Xena out in hopes that draws the fairy attacks. Poor Xena. Alright. Rock smash this thing. I thought dark type moves didn't work on fairies. Maybe it was dragon. Dang it. Well, all that work was for nothing. Sucks. Excuse me while I turn up the sound on this. Oops. Didn't want it that high. I guess it was fine. Just to me seemed quiet. Well, that was a waste. Alright, so what's a strong Pokemon that's... Oh no, I'm like, not strong, but a Pokemon that's not weak to fighting, but isn't super gonna be super effective against him that I can get 3 critical hits in a row off of. Guess I need to just go up. Still super effective to fighting though, but can give it a shot. Yeah, that didn't work. That's one critical hit. But I need 3. And he already failed. Oh, the one lucky duck. A knockoff doesn't do much damage, does it? Might try Fury Cutter then. And lose Detect. Need to buy some more potions, apparently. This seems like a fair match here. I just hope you don't explode. Come on, get a crit. You're supposed to be able to get crits more easily with your leak in your hand, dude. Yeah, it's a little late now, don't you think? You don't have TMs. Alright. Fine. I think I goofed. Yeah, I should have picked this one up here. So I wouldn't have to do that stupid merry-go-round thingy. Thank you. Alright, let's see if we can't get some crits here. Come on, man. Man, you're supposed to be able to get crits real easy. We might just have to face the gym as is. And just hope she evolves at some point in the gyms. We'll keep trying, because I still gotta evolve Crab King. He does have his leak in his hand, right? Yeah, he's got his leak. Come on, duck. See, and then you get the crit and kill it. I really need false swipe on him if I could get it. Oh yeah. False swipe on him, or what is it, focus? Something. He is having no luck. Oh shoot. Forgot I didn't heal him up. And he's dead. Oh, hey, he lived. And that's not even a crit. Now he's dead. I need something better that can take hits. Let's see what we got in here. Shuckle. Can't hit too hard. I can take hits for days. Oh, come on. Why do you gotta kill it? Oh, hey. Oh, he lives, but I think that was a crit. Is there a way of healing him? Well, okay, I think that's 3 crits. Apparently not. Ooh, a stronger shuckle. That's a crit, okay. That's a crit. Perfect. Come on, one more crit. Oh man, come on, you gotta get that one more crit. Oh, come on. Yeah, that was your chance, man, and you failed. You're not a shuckle. You could try it, but I don't think they're that good. Sure, you get 2 crits there. Mm-hmm. Ontario. You know the shuckle? No. You're a show-off. Come on, shekels. Come on, shuckle. Nope. It was worth a shot. Yeah, I don't think you're gonna make it. Well, guys, maybe we'll have luck at the gym. No. Quit being so sensitive. There we go. I was hoping a Crab King would evolve too. How far away is he? Not far. We'll swap Pokemon with him. There we go. That's what we'll do. I don't want to go in there. Oh, yes, I did want to go to the stupid inn. Yes, I can. Who says I can't? Oak, is that you? How many does she have? Is it just gonna be her Morpeko? No, she's got three. Here's to hoping. Ow! And of course I have his butt out. That was a crit. Cool. Okay, that's two. If that ain't three. Thank God! They got it! Scraggy. Pretty sure I'll take out all the rest of hers, no problem. That's four. All right. Oh, that was a fail. I know he's still a dark type, yeah. I forget he's the electric dark, then goes to pure dark. Alright. That should take care of our last two Pokemon we were waiting for to evolve. Alright. Crab King is going to finally have a crown. And our Farfetch'd, finally. Look at him. So noble, so valiant. Alright, what do we got? Yeah, we can forget Mock Off. Next morning. Of course he did. He doesn't know how to sit still to save his life. Literally. Thank you, Marnie. Thank you. reminds me, I probably should stock up on some more revives. I've only got two. I don't plan on dying, but I'm also playing with a very unfamiliar team. The only Pokemon I've used in this team before would be Mudbray and Corviknight. Or, well, Corvisquire. Where's the... It's over here. Now, you people are always in the way. Not you. This one. Not you! Oh, hey. You do have... technical machines. This is gonna be funny if I'm here to buy. If he had the TM I was wanting. That is super potion. Oh, I need revives. That's what it was. How many in my bag do I have? 9. There we go. It's so touchy today. I don't know what the deal is. False swipe. Right there. Could have had that. Let's just grab it just in case. If for some reason that we ever need it, we have it. Like if I have trouble not keep killing a Pokemon I want to catch or something. Alright, now we can finally do the gym challenge. Alright. Crab King and Prince are gonna take the lead. Most of these are double battles. Or some of them are double battles anyway. Yo! Yo! What is your deal? What? Ah, right, that's how that works. Oh, come on. Thank you. Quit attacking me! Okay, that's 3 points. Oh, I should have stayed in the other patch of grass. Forgetting that this thing is gonna help with it instead of me. Am I done? Oh, I think I need 2 more points is what it's saying. Okay. Let's not waste it. Come on. There we go. All right. Yep, gotta fix that hair first. Come on, bring it, Kabu. Thank you. Well, I'm a little prince. I'll teach this Arcanine a thing or two. I knew he was gonna flinch. How did I know he was gonna flinch? Well done, Prince. I don't have a flying move on him yet, no. Yeah, we're gonna go with Buck. Our valiant steed. I think it's funny, out of the three gym leaders that you first face, he's the only one that gets a Gigantamax form. Milo's makes sense because he didn't have a Pokemon that didn't have a Gigantamax form. But Nissa has Dreadnought, but it's not a Gigantamax Dreadnought. Boom. Bury that bug alive. Honor Badge. So, our next stop, back to the wild area to make your way to Hammerlock. Well, maybe we'll find some Pokemon on the way. Hustle, 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 hop. You can do it, you can do it. Now, I have a few Pokemon in mind that might be up there. Yes, I know how to get Tamerlock. Alright. Alright, so I know of one that may show up there. Kind of get a feel of what's popping up around here. What? Where am I? How did I get turned that way? What? Oh. I thought I was past this already. Stupid lining. That. Kingler don't need to be. Let's see. We want. Kingler can be boxed for now. Prince. Who do we want to box? Prince might come in handy. I'm going to put Rapunzel in. That's a water ground. Fighting ground. Flying, which will be flying steel soon. Dragon and psychic, which will eventually be psychic fairy. We don't really need a bug flying type right now. This is where I thought I was a second ago. Gotta get this on the map. Even if I don't use it. To put it on the map as a flying spot now. Yep. More zigzagging. Jask. Go lurk. Ah! No! Oh, look, an impotent. He is one that I will be catching because he definitely fits fairy tale stories. Let's see what kind of Pokeballs I got here. We'll attempt to catch him in a dust ball. That'll look pretty cool later. Yeah. Yeah, that's gonna look nice. Impidimp, what are we gonna name you? think I'll name you the same as the last one I did. So eel, rumble, rumble. That'll work for now. I'll check it. No, I don't want to add you to party. So we got a rumple. Oh, I didn't check if it was a female or a male. That'd be funny if it was a female. Okay, good. It's a boy. Rumple. Cub shoes. What is all that? Oh, hip out on. Go work. The Pokemon I have been thinking of, if it's here, would be somewhere around here. And it looks like it ain't the right weather for it. You're probably too high leveled. No. Way too high leveled. So I guess by that you could probably tell I was looking for a hone edge. And the Doublade was there. But there were no hone edges. What the? What was that? What is that? Oh, it's Dottler. Okay. Yeah, I think that is all that I'm going to be able to catch today. Pumpkaboos. And you. Oh, it's you. La-ti-da, you go have your meeting with the chairman. Probably gonna end this after this cutscene. Alright. That leaves us with a cutscene right ahead. So, save. Alright. Well, that was all for today. I don't know how high. Let's see. My lead card here. Pokemon will listen to me up to level 50. Can catch a Pokemon up to level 35. I don't know, I may level up these guys some more. But then again, I haven't really unlocked any. Well, there are some new wild areas, but anyway, I may or may not work on leveling these guys up for the next video. It just seems like a lot of video now trying to get them to level up. So, if you like it or dislike it, leave a comment and tell me whether or not you don't care if I cut out the grinding of the training, or if you'd rather me or rather watch it. Anyway, this is Gwen. I'm signing out. I'll talk to you later. Bye.